Surrey Regis, MBE, February 9, 1958, January 14, 2018, was an England international footballer who played as a forward. His professional playing career spanned 19 years, where he made 614 league appearances and scored 158 league goals, most prolifically at West Bromwich Albion and Coventry City. He also won 5 caps for the England national team. Regis was born on February 9, 1958 in Marie Bassola, French Guiana, the son of Robert Regis, a labourer from St. Lucia, and Mathilde Regis, a seamstress. His father moved to Britain in 1962. The rest of the family, including Sir, followed a year later. The family lived initially in the Portobello Road area of London, later moving to Stonebridge. Brought up as a Roman Catholic, Regis attended Kensal Rise Primary School and, later, Cardinal Hensley RC Secondary School in Harlesden. Regis participated in athletics, cricket and football at Cardinal Hensley, and he was called up to represent the Borough of Brent Boys football team. He was also offered a trial by Chelsea, but was unable to take advantage due to a hamstring injury. Regis progressed to playing Sunndale League football for Ryder Brent Valley. He then moved to Oxford and Kilburn Boys before rejoining Ryder Brent Valley. After leaving school, Regis trained as an electrician, earning a City and Guilds diploma. He continued to practice the trade until his move into professional football. He is the cousin of John Regis MBE, the former English athlete, who still holds the UK record for the 200 metres. After just one season at Wolves, he signed for Wycombe Wanderers in Division 2. After one season with Wycombe, he was on the move again, this time to Chester City. After again striking up an excellent rapport with the fans of his latest club, Regis played his last game in February 1996 in a 2-1 win at Doncaster Rovers. Aged 38, he announced his retirement from playing in October 1996, after failing to recover fully from an injury sustained in his final senior game for Chester. His younger brother is former player Dave Regis. Regis became a Christian after a car crash claimed the life of his friend and former teammate Laurie Cunningham in 1989. He and Cunningham had been involved in a similar crash 2 years earlier. After retiring from playing, Regis worked in a variety of coaching roles before becoming an accredited football agent with the Stellar Group Limited. He was the uncle of footballer Jason Roberts, for whom he acted as an agent, and cousin of sprinter John Regis. He was awarded an honorary fellowship by the University of Wolverhampton in 2001. In 2004, Regis was voted as West Bromwich Albion's all-time cult hero in a BBC Sport poll, gaining 65% of the vote. In the same year, he was named as one of West Bromwich Albion's 16 greatest players, in a poll organised as part of the club's 125th anniversary celebrations. Regis and his wife Julia visited water-related projects in Ethiopia in 2007, as part of their continued support for water aid. Surrey Regis won the Coventry City London Supporters Club Player of the Year in 1986-87 and regularly comes in high in any Sky Blue Legend polls. In 2007-08, a Coventry City Hall of Fame picture gallery was erected at the Rico Arena, containing 30 all-time Coventry greats since the war, among whom was Surrey Regis. He was appointed member of the Order of the British Empire, MBE, in the 2008 Birthday Honours.